Alrighty, I have a really big construction update for you guys today. All right, so the news that I shared with my Patreons a couple of days ago is finally happening. So Arthur's Bay is getting a complete makeover. So as you see here, they are removing the old pirate ship that they use for a lot of their shows. My assumption is that their new Castaway show that dropped on the app is going to take place on this new stage they're going to build. So if I had to guess, they're going to upgrade it. Maybe it's going to be like the original one, which would be awesome in itself. Or maybe it's just going to be a completely new, more beautiful design. So whatever route they go down, I support. That's awesome. I love it. Wonderland's just getting so much money invested into its future attractions. So I couldn't be more excited about the future of Canada's Wonderland. Because this isn't the last project, by the way. The park is going to be completely revamping a lot of its areas, and we're not talking waiting to the off season. So from what I've been hearing through the rumor mill, there's going to be little projects like the one you see before you on the screen happening, especially in World Expo. Over at Tunnel 1, they are really preventing a view from inside. Now, I'm going to see if this is still up in a couple of days because a lot of people are commenting, are they really trying to prevent you from seeing inside? I'm not quite sure that's the case. There was supposed to be a little rain in the forecast. So if that's still up in a couple of days, then yes, they are preventing a view inside. If that's not, then yeah, it was just because of the moisture. Over here at International Showplace, they are painting the seats. That is a sign that this is probably not going anywhere to make room for a new ride like the 2025 project. So they do have plans to keep this, even though I was starting to think potentially it was going to get removed because the show that was scheduled for this building for this year was actually canceled. So the dog show is no longer on the ticket, or if at least it was removed from the app and the website temporarily and it'll be back. But from current view on the app, it is no longer there. Outside of that, the work going on in Tunnel 1, so it is not had cement poured all the way through from is what my understanding is. Sorry, I'm about to hiccup, but we'll keep an eye on that and tell you guys. I'm going to show you guys a little clip here. I'm going to cut it as soon as I need to cut it, but hand gestures are everything this year with the drone. Hand gestures are everything with the drone. Moving on back to the pirate ship, as you can see, they were removing a lot of it. It should be a 2 to 3 day project of removing this pirate ship. So in tomorrow's update, for all you know, it could be completely gone. But I'm trying to think if there was anything else on top of that. Not really. Again, this is the end of day shot that you're seeing. I hate the end of day shot now. The end of day shot at the beginning of the, like, a couple months ago was the best. Now it's the worst. The sun reflects off certain things and it's just, it doesn't do well for my camera drone. So you can see the footage is a lot more grainy. This is Grand World Eatery's new sign. So it's looking real good. Like, I absolutely am in love with the sign. I can't wait to see what other plans they have for World Expo. And if you look closely, they've started taking apart the patio. Now, the patio is an interesting part because they have confirmed that it's going to be a renovated patio. But I wanted to see how much, because the coaster technically is heading over this patio, which means they're probably going to want to build a little more protection for the guests if they are going to keep it. So really curious to see how that patio ends up looking. I'm trying to think if there's anything else of importance here. Moosehorn Falls has definitely been very slow going with its construction. A lot of rain in the forecast, so it's been very, very slow. But as you can see, some vertical construction has taken place. But yeah, super excited. Can't wait to show you guys the coaster construction that has started. Have a good one, guys. Bye.